welcome to this wonderful, wonderful venue in Art Academy Founders Hall. This is the coolest room that I've been in my life. I'm not kidding. It's been just the most wonderful, wonderful week. I'm so sorry to see it end. Well, we won't end it before we get going real good. I went to California back in the late, 1968, hooked up with the Delaney Bodden and friends, my favorite band at that time, and still one of the all-time greats. We toured Europe 1 year, and Eric Clapton, being also a fan of the band, wanted to be the guitar player in the band, which he was for a while. Didn't make a lot of German people happy because they didn't have no idea who we were, who Delaney Bodden were, who Clapton. I watched every night from the stage because I, like Eric, was just in the band, just singing background vocals with Bobby and Delaney. And I would watch these beautiful young women in the audience. I mean, it's fresh and beautiful, you know, just young women who were looking at Eric and just enraptured with his charisma and with his talent and his just natural beauty. And I would see the fantasies coming in, and I was there thinking, he's going to pick me, and he's coming home with me tonight. And then he'll have to leave with the band, but he'll come back for me. Yeah. And on one of those nights, I began this song, and then later brought it Bobby and Diane. We wrote this song, I sang it on the Coulter tour. It was a big hit by marvelous singer Karen Carpenter.
Thank you.
Moller, Satterfield. No!